What's up, yo? Major Plagia here with another GTA 5 video for y'all. So without further ado, let's dive into this slew. So today I'm going to be showing you guys the night vision with rebreather and earpiece and bulletproof helmet and heavy heist gear with black joggers and a permanent parachute. It's going to be one of the most useful outfits you can make in the game. I actually uploaded it yesterday, but the first half of the video was missing, as you guys can only shoot 15 minute clips. Alright, so yeah, let's dive into this slow. Alright, what you're going to want to do, guys, first things first, is make sure that you have a night vision mask purchased. Alright, put that shit on and make your way over to your yacht or your friend's yacht. So you can either head to your friend's yacht to do this or to yours. It doesn't matter. Alright guys, so you're gonna want to press your interaction menu, go to yacht services. Make sure your yacht defenses are off, and make sure your hot tub clothing is set to swimwear. Or if you're on your friends, tell them, bro, can you turn off your yacht defenses and make sure your hot tub clothing is on swimwear, please? So yeah. Now, what you're gonna wanna do is make sure that you have some sticky bombs. Which I don't have, it's cool, I don't gotta run back in ammunition. Just gonna go inventory and ammo, and I'm gonna cop some of these right fucking here, right now, for you guys. Alright, it works with proximities too, guys. So. Alright, so pull out that bomb ears. Sticky or proximity, it doesn't matter. Don't worry if your outfit comes off, it's all gravy, like some french fries, to like where your short shorts end. Right, yeah, right there. Alright. Perfect. And if you go there to where the short shorts end, chances are you will never land within the jacuzzi area or inside the ocean. And I'm pretty sure if it still works if you land in the ocean, to be honest. TBH, to be honest, nigga wasn't icy with you on it. Shout goes out to Pressa. Yeah. Anyways, now guys, make sure that your auto show aircraft helmet is off. If you're doing this from your yacht, because the quickest way back to land is to fly, obviously. So do not save this outfit at your yacht, because you're going to have to save it before the next step. So get in your helicopter, and the dopest parachuter in the world. Go get out.
Hey, if you need to know where something is...
So now that you're in the clothing store, you're going to want to save it as an outfit first before you can change anything. Right, edit saved outfits. I hate overwriting my outfits, but it's for the better of you guys. Alright. Now my Spidey is really easy to make, so that's usually why I overwrite Spidey, even though it's one of my fucking favorites. Alright, so now that it's saved, you guys can start editing it. Sorry. If you go to edit after you save it, night vision will disappear. Watch, you gotta go over here. Saved. Select it from here first. Don't worry if you go bald like Mr. Clean or fucking Jason Voorhees. That looks like Jason. That looks like a Jason Voorhees head from the back, dude. Looks fucking deformed as fuck. Alright, like I said. Enable passive. I got a boy right there. He'd probably fucking murk anyone if they came near me. He's my crew member too. So I'm gonna enable passive. Sorry guys. Browse tops. Yeah, see, now you can start changing shit and they won't disappear. My boy Turtle's got that one, so I'm going with that heavy. So because I don't have the parachute, I'm gonna have to make my way back over to ammunition. But I just overwrote Spidey, so I ain't got one on this one. Now I suggest doing outfit glitches in a motorcycle club with auto show bike helmet off, because you can request your motorcycles as much as you want.
Hi.
And yeah. And you ain't getting in the car, so you don't gotta worry about your mask or anything. Just getting on the bike and not putting on a helmet or anything. Oh fuck, I love my Vortex. The alien bike. Look at those alien headlights. Look at those engravings on the side. Look at that engine that's lit at night. Yeah, that shit is lit fucking right. I'm dicking mad bitches in your whore's neck. A fucker on the back of the Vortex. Call that shit bike sex. Yeah. Now don't steal my fucking lines, as I've said before, guys. Alright, I got 15,000 followers. 15,000 people are gonna know that you stole my shit. And I'm sponsored by Hip Hop Canada. Alright. Which is the equivalent to World Star Hip Hop for the States. So, fuck you, don't even think about it. I'm gonna have some serious ass guap in real life. My lawyer's gonna come after you for everything you got. And if you ain't got shit, and you're like fucking 16, then sorry dude, but I'm coming after your dukes and shit. And if your dukes are rich, then fucking that shit up. I'ma be ballin', and I'ma be like, oh man, I'm ballin', it's bulging out my ball mains. You know what I mean? So, don't even fucking dick. Don't dick around with me, because I am not a fucking homo. Alright? So guys, before every piece of gear that you apply with this night vision, you're gonna have to save it to a different outfit. Which sort of sucks, but, you know, you just overwrite three outfits here, because I'm gonna be putting the earpiece and the rebreather and the night vision, so I'm gonna have to overwrite three. But I'm just gonna go make mine back. As it's not Tuesday, and I doubt there was another fucking patch. Yeah! So, before I browse gear. Well, actually, it's already saved as an outfit. So I'm gonna go browse gear. Alright. Now my rebreathers are full. Which is sorta shitty, so I'm gonna have to go use one quick. Yeah. Let's dive into this slew. Great minds think alike. Just like me and Dead Gaming Live. Shout out to Dead Gaming, shout out to Boom Tango, shout out to Freight Train. I'm not giving a shout out to Cockthirsty Tuber. Now that you got your rebreather on and a parachute, I'm for every piece of gear you put on this, you're going to want to overwrite another outfit. So let's choose some ones that are easy to make. M-Wing Gang, sorry, complicated, or easy complicated, Mage Viper complicated, B-Negative complicated, Red October's complicated, Joker Hood complicated, M-Wing Bennett complicated. Shit. It looks like I'm only doing two pieces of gear for you guys, I'm doing, Task Force and, fucking gotta overwrite Pennywise? Are you fucking shitting me? Man, it is not cool. Okay, I'm overwrite. Okay, I'm gonna leave it as Pennywise, too. Dancing clown. Yeah, you can't name too much shit. Alright, now is the moment of truth. Oh, nice hearse, bro. Got one of those too. Do you have the gold or chrome dubstep? Yeah, because if not, I can get it for you. I'm gonna go overwrite this one too, just because I am blending them. Yeah, because Pennywise was the one with the rebreather. And guys, I can show you how to keep your hair. It's not gonna be your hair design that you have, like how I have dreads or. If you have a mohawk or something, it's gonna look trippy like this, like it's all been compressed under a fucking do-rag for like fucking 5 years. But it's better than looking like Mr. Clean or Jason Voorhees, right? Like that. Man, when you got a bald head, you still look like Voorhees from the back here. So what I'm gonna do now, is I'm gonna go into my outfits. Save. Go to this one, select it, and then edit saved outfits and overwrite it. Alright. Yeah, she caught it on her tongue like a snowflake. Hold up, wait. Bitch, you ain't kissing me. Go use some Colgate. And then, bim from the gates. Slut late. And she like, but wait. I love you, Mage. Slew, I met you 2 hours ago and I just fucking banged. Bitch, you crazy. And I will blaze a nigga like my haze. Huh. on a weekend and say late days. I had to stop on the sidewalk and say, because I wanted some head, nice lipstick. It looked better on my dick while you slipping in my bed. Yeah, I can leave that pussy wrecked. Bitch, I'm the shit. And if I stick it in the car, then I'll leave your ass dick wet. Long so long, some say that ain't going in. Nice. Now, it looks like a mozzie from the front, but ocelots are actually jags. Dude, look at the logo. Tell me that's not a fucking jag. Yeah, swag. So what if I brag? If you were me, you would too, so I'm shaking my head.
Gesture.
Now this ocelot, guys, is like one of the most expensive streetcars you can steal. I'm gonna show you right now quickly. Southern Super San Andreas, whatever, same shit. See if it's sorted by price. So it's fairly high to the top. Fuck, I think mine was backwards. Yeah. Mine was backwards. These are supposed to show up at the top first. Yeah, my shit's backwards right now. It's okay, I'll switch it back after. Oh, what the fuck? Am I blind right now? Should be the east side, like the Zions and shit.
Hey, that shit was fucked up last night, right?
I meant to say.
Yeah, that shit was fucked up last night. See, look at that, guys. 80 grand, and I just found one for free, and you can keep it and soup it up. It's perfect for the street. Car dupe. I've seen some people using the Zion Carbio or this, or I would use the Benefactor Schwarzer, personally. Or the Ocelot F620, as they're both 80 G's, but the best one is the Sentinel Convertible 95 G's, and you can keep that bitch for free, and soup it up, and fucking pimp the shit out of that ride. Shout out to Exhibit. Yeah, man, you should bring back that shit. Legit, a whole fucking like freestyle.
Hi, myself or one of my colleagues can assist.
You wanna put a hat or helmet over it? What you're gonna wanna do, guys? All right. Let's transfer a hat or helmet on it. Just like my mask hat glasses glitch. I got mask and glasses on right now, and I need to.
You're
put
through
a hat
to your garage.
It.
You need me to bring you a
same
ride?
Same kind of concept. Alright, let's go with the stealthy whip.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Costume. This thing ain't even got headlights. People can't even see me coming. Only people that see me coming are these fucking bitches in their eye. Yeah. Only ones that see me coming is when I'm busting and not in a ride. Yeah, shorty, take off your bra. Yeah, no one would see you go.
Clown.
Yo, what the fuck? Okay, guys, I'm using a normal door for this.
Oh,
I gotta get out of here! Ah! You dumbass!
So as you guys can see, I had to change cars there because the car that I was using was the GP1. And as I open the door and go to transfer the hat, because the doors open differently, I don't really know the timing of those doors, as those doors just came out. Same as the Tyrus doors, but I wasn't doing these kind of outfit glitches on Tyrus. So here, okay, style, accessories, hat. Put on the hat that you want. Cycle through with right on the D-pad, do not use X. Move slowly too, so that you don't pass it. Right. Got all the time in the world. I should be coming here soon. Should be coming around the corner. There she goes. Yeah, there we go. So I'm press circle once. I'm gonna go down to parachute. And as I get in the whip, I'm gonna go down and select it.
You're awful!
See guys? Yeah! But basically guys, that's it for today's video, and I will see y'all a little later tonight. But before anything, I'm gonna show you guys the full functionality of this outsuit. You can so tell I just fucking woke up. Of this outfit, or suit, whatever the fuck you wanna call it. Clothing glitch, fucking whatever. Alright, so let me show you guys the functionality of this bad boy. It's a lot quicker to get your vehicles to you, to get to the next spot, and you can order them back to the back. And if you have your auto show bike helmet off, you don't gotta worry about putting on a fucking helmet and losing all your hard work. But as you guys can see, wait, let's see. Get a view from the side here. Lots of people, when they do this glitch, the fucking mask, hat, glasses. Sorry, when they do this one in particular, night vision and rebreather, they're all bald. But you know what? You guys see my hair there. Yeah, see? I'm not bald anymore, really? Guys. Okay, so if you try this shit, and your guy's still bald, fuck off, Long John Douchebag. If you try it, and your guy's still bald, holler at me and be like, yo, how do I make him not bald? And I'll let you guys know. So go tops. Hit saved outfit. Save it. I'm not sure if I overwrote it, so I'm just gonna do it one more time. Yes, yes. Yeah, see, I didn't press R2, so I didn't save it. That would have been a waste of a fucking video. But like I said, guys, if y'all are gonna have, like, half an hour movies like this, half an hour video clips, GTA fucking tips and shit, you're gonna have to shoot it in two parts or three parts. And if you think it's getting close to 15 minutes, press the share button and save that clip, and basically just continue your video in a second clip or a third clip, and then use Share Factory to combine them. Turn on your night vision goggles. All you do is you go to your style, accessories, gear. See where it says activate there in the bottom? Press square, don't press X, or else you'll go to next. And press circle, circle, circle. Look at that. Fucking way better than a flashlight, eh, guys? So yeah, we got four uses for this bitch. Already showed you the permanent parachute. I'm showing you the night vision right now. Let's try it with night vision off and see the difference. Major difference. Can't see anything. Yeah, major difference, guys. Don't press X. See? Oh, yeah. And this is what I was talking about, the earpiece. Every word that you say, this bitch will fucking light up. It's dope as fuck. And I wish I could have got it on this outfit. And if I find out a way to add it to the outfit, I will leave it in the comments below. Dark. I have an idea. Look at that. What? We can use them underwater with our rebreather. That is fucking grimy, guys. Look at that. So if you're in like a pitch black part of the ocean at nighttime, you can use them underwater too. Yeah. You guys are definitely gonna like this video a lot better than yesterday's one. As I showcased the actual gear. I love it. I love that it makes you sound like Darth Vader. Now, another teleportation glitch, guys. If you guys want to glitch in the water to land, just kill yourself in the water. You should be on land. Dead man float. And that's all for today's video, guys, and I will see you in the next one. M. Wing?